This video is all about RTL SDR. So SDR stands for Software Defined Radio. So in this video we will cover up three topics: what is RTL SDR, how to set up the GQRX in Kali Linux, how to capture radio signals around with RTL and GQRX. Let's come to the first topic. What is RTL SDR? So RTL SDR is a very cheap dongle that can be used as a computer based radio scanner for receiving the live radio signals in your area. Depending on the particular model, it could receive the frequencies from 500 kHz up to 1.7 GHz. Most software for the RTL SDR is also community developed and provide free of charge. Let's know the applications of RTL SDR. We can use RTL SDR as a police radio scanner, listening to EMS, ambulance, fire communications, listening to aircraft traffic control conversation, tracking aircraft positions like radar with ADS-B decoding, scanning trunking radio conversations, tracking maritime boat positions like a radar with AIS decoding, etc. etc. Now let's come to the second topic. What is GQRX? So GQRX is an open source software defined radio receiver powered by GNU Radio and the Qt graphical toolkit. And the steps for installing GQRX in Kali Linux are as follows. All the steps will be given in the description. Now let's come to the third topic: how to capture radio signals around with GQRX and Kali Linux. So I have plugged in the RTL SDR dongle in my laptop. So let's start the GQRX in Kali Linux and capture the radio signals around with that. Let's start GQRX in Kali Linux. To start GQRX in Kali Linux, open terminal and type GQRX and press enter. In GQRX, you have to give the frequency in kilohertz. So to capture 93.5 megahertz, I have given 93.5 in kilohertz. Remember, 1 MHz is equal to 1000 kHz. So to capture 93.5 MHz radio signals, I have given 93500 kHz. To start capture, just press start DSP button. Now to capture 98.3 megahertz, we will give 98.3 in kilohertz. So let's see whether GQRX can capture 98.3 megahertz or not. So 98.3 megahertz will be 98300 kilohertz. So then press start DSP. If you like my video, just press the like button, and if you want more videos like this, just subscribe our channel. Thank you.